Welcome back to the channel, everybody, and thank you so much for tuning into another video. You're back with Tanner Takakawa, and I'm gonna get a lot of hate for this, but I'm actually filming this intro a month and a half after we took all the footage. So this video took place right around July 1st, the first week of July. You'll see in the video I missed a lot of footage, but I also got a lot of good stuff on footage. And I mean, I don't fish offshore a whole lot. I've fished on a kayak probably about a mile out, but as far as the boat goes, don't do a whole lot of offshore fishing off the boat. In this video, all the footage takes place roughly right around 5 miles to 10 miles and then some. So I think there was maybe an hour where we fished, trolled out to 30 miles, but majority of the fishing takes place right around 5 to 10 miles offshore. I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, go ahead and leave a like. And if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, but let's go ahead and jump right into it.
Here.
Doug, we fill up this blue bucket. Got a stringer full of them, homie. Stringer full, hurry. Oh.
Nice and close to us, man. Right there. Come on, man. Gosh. Threadfin just come off so freaking quick, dude. Don't get us too close, man. Old threadfin, man. No cigs. Cigs are gonna be on the bottom. All right, Devin, can you dump these whenever you get a chance?
Yeah, I'm trying to find
How much you think we need, Pat?
Oh, gosh.
Thought I had a cig on for a second.
We're on the bottom right now.
Right under us?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know they're on bottom. You want me to cut this off?
Do we have cash for him?
Yeah. You want me to cut this off, Pat?
What?
The sabiki.
Just
Holy crap. They're running that bait. Dropping to the bottom, live sig. 60 foot of water here. We're marking stuff. Sure my drag's right. Snapper.
Yes, sir, baby.
We're high enough up to where he's not gonna run me down. Might be another big mangrove. You see him? Could be a mangrove. Is it? Woo! Good one! Yes, sir! Let's go!
Check him out.
Oh. Oop. Good 21 incher. Well, there we go. First snapper off the bottom, boys. Four cranks up. Probably sitting about 50 foot of water, maybe 45. Buddy. And that's why fish right there, boys. Get in there. All right, we got one mangrove in the cooler, one good snapper. That's what we're talking about right there. Just testing the depths. Leave it down at the full depth for about 10 seconds. Crank it back up till you find the depth where they're at. Put a frozen head on. You think? Oh, crabby patties. Small one. Mangy.
Got off.
Really? Makes sense, they're only hitting it when it's on the bottom. Oh, that might be a mangrove. That might be a mangrove. Snap up. No, a baby snapper. You think he's legal? Oh, he's tiny. He might be 17. One in the box, baby.
Had on a big one.
He cranks up. Holy moly. 23 incher, baby. Let's go. Nice, Pat. Woo! Oh! Right to time. You might have to cut that one, Pat. Just make it quick for yourself. 20 inches straight on the deck. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Let's see.
Hold this.
I got him. There he is. No. No. Yeah. Bone jack.
Mangrove.
I'd say, I like mangrove and vermilion more than red snapper, bro.
Crook that tail. You know, I don't really know if it makes that big of a difference, but we're gonna do it. And let's catch a fish, man. Huh? Kind of feels bar jacky. Feeling like a bar jack, dude. Mangrove snapper. He's a snapper. Come here, boy.
Oh. Number four.
Yep.
There, boy.
There we go. Wait, you can only keep four mangrove too, right?
I think it's five for a person.
I thought they changed it. Someone told me they changed it. I'm gonna put on a hefty piece of belly shrimp. Get over you. Just tilt the rod down. Hats on. Maybe mane.
Yeah,
it's hot back here, my boy.
Mane.
Good one. Let's go, dude. Want a pile of them. Off the bucktail. Off the bucktail, bro. I don't know what it is. Trigger. Look at that. Whoa. Just gonna step on the SIG. Cigarinos. Look at that.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Off the bucktail, boys. There we go. Off the bucktail. Oh, yeah. Come on, bring him to daddy. Ooh, nice one. Nice one. I'm not trying to hit him in the belly. There he is right there.
Nice, dude.
Nice, bro.
That's number five, baby. Three more, boys. That has got a freaking catch. He's been plagued by the snaps, bro.
He's been absolutely traumatized.
Yeah.
Here we go. Number five. I haven't seen him. Oh, that shark's probably around too. Oh. Come on. No. That shark's close. He's close by. We're just winching him. No! Dang it, man. That was a big snapper, bro.
We just need a move, bro.
He's just cutting water, man. He's just cutting water. He won't even come up.
Oh, put him up, man.
Smoker, snapper.
Come on.
Dude, I whooped this one. Big vermilion.
Giant.
Giant vermilion snapper. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this giant. Big old vermilion. Look at that giant.
Vermilion snapper we just caught. Got to this spot, started hooking on reds almost instantly. We got our limit of reds, and now we're gonna try to get a couple more vermilions, but that's a fat one. Put him in a box. Missed the first spot we really should have hit, but you know, we gotta fish hard to figure out what's working sometimes.
About to drop the GoPro down and see what we can see down there. I don't have any idea of how to keep this thing straight, so it's probably gonna be spinning. So you guys seen that there's red snapper everywhere up underneath us. So what I'm gonna do is free float one down there, see if we can't pull up a good snapper off a free float. Dang it. Good ones right there. You see them?
Oh, come on. You see that?
Hat's on.
Oh, dude.
There they are. Here they come. Three of them. Oh, that's a big one. Don't move a whole lot when they come up, dude. I know they see us. All right, he's got eight. Yeah, it is the big one. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I didn't even have time to tighten my drag up on him, dude. Free float the dead sig here. Cutting up that chum. I don't think we need a whole lot. Yeah, there they are right there. Oh my gosh. There they are. There he is.
Self-caught, baby. Self-caught, baby. Self-chummed. He is digging. He wants to get to that reef, boys. We're not gonna let him. There he is. Stud. Stud.
Yeah.
He should just come up, right?
Dude, that's a nice one, dude. If you get it, I just want to watch yourself. All right, guys. Free line this one on the back. Literally, you guys seen it. Started cutting up some threads in here and got them fired up. This big boy, there's about eight of them behind him. He chased it. He smacked it. He snapped at it. So we're about to put him back. We already got our limit. We're only in 75 foot of water, so I think he'll swim right back to him. He's gone. Going live, here we go. I'm about to just start chumming this right on the back here in hopes that snapper will come up and just start eating it. It's not ideal. But we're getting the boat clean. That's gonna be violent. Tell me when you start seeing something.
Oh my god, they're there!
You see him?
Look at that.
Holy crap. That's insane. That
watch out for the fins, man. Get him right back in. Pretty little red snapper. This is violent, man. We're just getting chunks, boys.
You got that in the stomach.
That's all we're doing. We're getting chunks of bonita. Good stuff.